ever want to do a bit more with the visual answer that Copilot provides, like drill down, filter it even further, maybe even swap it to a different visual type. Well, Rosie's got a great demo for you. Take it away, Rosie.
Sometimes in Copilot, you may want to do a bit more with the visual answer, like drill down, filter it further, or maybe even swap it to a different visual type. Until now, the only way to take action on the Copilot-generated visual was to add it to the page. This, of course, was limited to edit mode only. But we have great news. This month, we've replaced the previous expand view action with our fully interactive explore feature. Even better, you can use this feature in both read and edit mode. With explore, quick actions are now possible from Copilot. Simply open the explore experience to filter, sort, swap fields, or change visual types easily for ad hoc exploration. I can even view the data as a matrix if I prefer. When I'm done exploring, I can close this experience and get back to where I was, asking Copilot for more insights. Or I can choose to save this new explore visual to a report or an exploration to come back to. Note, saving this new visual to the original report is not yet available. Explore does have certain limitations, so some users may still see the expand view button if requirements to use Explore are not met.
Wow, what a great demo. Thanks, Rosie.